It's almost over, this unfortunate arrangement between you and I.
What?
Contact was made with Anne Bonny. The situation was explained to her that the sooner she returns the cash, the better it would be for you. She was disturbed, but we believe ultimately persuaded.
Disturbed? You told her I was being tortured.
If the street were to hear you were being mistreated, if they were to see you emerge from this place damaged or not at all, I'd risk losing them. I know this. I imagine you were counting on it. The notion that all you'd left me were bad options, guaranteed ultimately to serve your ends. This way, no one hears it but her. I get what I need, the island survives, and no one is harmed. I face a number of dangers ahead in stabilizing Nassau. The one I will resist to the limits of my ability is to allow myself to be cast as its villain. When the cash is delivered, you both be free to do as you please.
Do you have a wife?
Beg pardon?
Do you have a wife?
I do.
How do you imagine she would feel if she were told you were suffering some awful, degrading abuse? And that the only way she could end it would be to betray your trust? How do you think she would feel if she betrayed you, knowing she'd likely lost that trust forever and then learned the whole thing was based on a ruse? And no one was harmed. We're all villains in Nassau. Don't think because you knew you're any different.